With this, you should see layers of flat, fat too. If that comes, then we see the next process of generation of life. Because you have the oxygen now, continues. You have the fat, allows the suspension. When you created this condition with the CO2, with the copper oxide and copper, changes the condition. This is another planet. If you find a planet which is full of copper, it will have less of the center in natural form. And you see, you don't see the red materials in this yet.
Mm-hmm.
The red materials you see there because the iron rust created, what I said, if you put a nail in it before, you remember, you start mm-hmm. seeing red.
Mm-hmm. That is good.
So this has become thicker.
Don't touch anything. It looks thicker, but now it's supporting different way of life. John is thinking very, very hard.